What's up, guys? It's Meso Media. Here today, I'm joined by Spot of Wind Surprises.
So it's this abandoned sewer system, the storm drain system. It's in Clifton. A lot of stuff's changed. I saw this shadow figure. That's when everything kind of started going downhill.
Apparently, the devil himself lives in these tunnels down here.
What did he look?
He had a beard.
A beard?
Yeah. He was wearing like black and shit. It was probably like a fucking Satanist.
Yeah, he looks like a Satanist, man. Yeah.
They're probably Satanists, man.
Yeah, it's probably a cult.
There's a cult of them.
If he actually tended to do us harm, he would have had a knife, he would have had a gun, he would have...
We weren't close enough to see if he had any of that kind of stuff.
But if he had intent to hurt us, he would have done it. We would not be here, right? We would be dead.
We're now entering the gates of hell. And let's see what it's all about.
Worst things like could happen to you. And we just don't want that for you now.
Something is bound to happen soon.
Oh,
right there. Right there.
God.
It doesn't concern you,
but you concern us.
Dude, you were going to the gates of hell way too much.
Like, stop going back and like just
talk to us.
Just like chill for a little bit.
You gotta open up to somebody, man.
What?
He literally just drove off to the gates of hell.
Hey!
It's guerrilla warfare with this dude.
He's still out there. He's still looking for you.
So what? Three of us, one of them. He's not taking us all out. Let's go.
I would not be surprised if he was here right now, watching all of this.
Yeah, this is not safe, man.
We don't know what we're facing as of now. But
we gotta be ready when we encounter this dude.
Going back there, we're gonna face this guy because he made it personal. He pushed my friend, and he probably would have tried to hurt us too.
We could have died.
With or without you, we're going to take him down.
Yeah.
I don't even know what to say.
What the fuck, dude? What the fuck, dude?
How many more people are gonna just get caught up in this crossfire, man?
I don't know if I'll ever be going back there again.
We're investigating, man. It was cool.
Now it's not cool.
He's my cousin. He's my blood.
Look at yourself, man, right now.
You need to see how different you act, because you are like the opposite.
This place is messing you up, dog. What's happening down at the gates of hell is not fake. What's going down in this place is real.
He can jump around any corner.
We're not gonna turn back.
Yeah.
Go, 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 go!
You are no longer the same Dom that you were.
If I find out Sid's not okay, how do we live there?
Every minute we spend there, we are dying.
Trying, I'm battling these thoughts in my head.
I don't know, but he's lost it.
Your mother? Yeah, you're just as bad as her.
I talk to my cousin every day. I haven't talked to him in about 2 weeks.
God, are you uncomfortable with people seeing how you really are?
I don't think that's Dom. That's not my best friend.
Like, this is not paranoia. This is reality. I don't have my life anymore.
This is something I have to do. It's personal now. He's hurt Krieger. He's yelled at me.
He scared me.
Harassed us.
I was ready to set my life up with you.
I don't know what's wrong with him. It's just, it's not him. It's not who he is.
I'm willing to fill this void in my heart just to go back.
You will return. There is death.
Krieger, do you copy?
This guy has the potential to kill him.
This is harassment now.
Yeah, Dom. My construction, there's a really high probability that I will die.
Oh my God! I want to see him put you through any more doors here. He doesn't put me through plenty.
You're letting him consume you, bro.
I want my life back!
Your girlfriend broke up with you? You got fired from your job?
The only way to be prepared is to bring it back.
I love you guys. I hope things get better.
And I've already suffered the consequences, but I don't know if my friends are going to suffer the consequences now.
I know this must be hard to swallow, but none of it, not any of it, happened.
And the past is the past.
Yeah, man, but I did so many things wrong.
You can't keep beating yourself up over this, you know what I mean? You need to view this as a second chance, a way to, you know, right the wrongs. Let's go out, let's make something for our lives.